My name is Connie Nelson. Welcome to Awaken Your Voice. Many of us long to sing and to express ourselves through our voice. It has been said that while the eyes are the windows to your soul, the voice is the sound of your soul. Because I believe this is true, I have created this meditation as a tool to assist you in awakening the wonderful, unique voice within you. So let yourself get very comfortable as you take a deep breath and allow yourself this time to support yourself, to allow new ideas to be revealed to you, and to allow your subconscious mind to incorporate these ideas into your consciousness so that you may experience positive changes in your wonderful voice. There is nothing to do, nothing to work at. Take another deep breath and simply relax and let go. Check in with your body. Notice where you are holding tension and gently tell those areas to let go. Relax. Sink down even further as you allow yourself another deep breath and let go. Now gently turn your attention to your breath, the breath of life. Notice that your breathing is nice and easy. You feel the flow of your breath as air is gently drawn into your lungs through your nose and gently expelled to complete the cycle. There is no need to hurry. There is no strain in your breathing. It is part of the natural process of life. You allow that air deep into your lungs. It fills you. It calms you. And it provides life-giving energy to you. As you allow your breath to support you, you sink deeper and deeper into relaxation, deeper and deeper into that wonderful, restful place inside you. As you take another deep breath, bring your attention to your head, to your skull, and to all the muscles around your skull. Let those muscles relax. Bring your attention to your eyes. Notice all the muscles that support your eyes and allow them to relax. Move your attention down your face to your jaw. Your jaw is one of the most complicated joints in your body. Love your jaw. Thank it for supporting you every time you speak, every time you swallow, every time you eat or drink. Your jaw is of wonderful support to you. Allow the muscles of your jaw to now relax, to give in to the moment and let go. Move your attention to your mouth. If there is any tension in your mouth and around your lips, let it go. Your lips are gently parted, and your skull, jaw, and mouth are resting. Resting. Now bring your attention to your tongue. Allow it to relax forward in your mouth until it rests gently behind your bottom front teeth. The root of your tongue now easily lets go, and you may even feel a sense of greater spaciousness in your throat as your tongue relaxes. Move your attention to the front of your neck and allow those muscles to relax. Now move around to the back of your neck. Allow those muscles to relax. You allow your neck to be free. Feel this wonderful sense of freedom and relaxation flowing down into your shoulders, releasing your shoulder muscles downward and outward as they relax. Allow this feeling of deep relaxation to flow down into your arms, into your forearms, into your wrists, your hands, and your fingers. You might notice that you were clenching your hands and holding your fingers tightly. Let them go, nice and relaxed. Let us move your attention to your chest. Notice any tension here and let it go. Your breathing is relaxed and even. Allow that feeling of deep relaxation to move down into your abdomen. Let those muscles release the tension they have been holding. Everything is peaceful. Your chest is relaxed. Your abdomen is relaxed. Now you feel your back release any tension it was holding. Your back lets go and is now gently and completely supported in your comfortable position. Move your attention to your pelvis and around to your buttocks. Allow this area to release. You are safe. You are supported. There is no need to hold on to any tension in your body. You allow this sense of deep relaxation to flow into your thighs and down into your knees, down into your calves, into your ankles, and into your feet and your toes. Your legs are nice and relaxed. Now that you have reached this deep level of relaxation, go even deeper as you scan your body one more time and free yourself of any remaining tension or holding in your muscles or around your organs. Remember that it is safe for your body to rest, to receive rejuvenating rest. Let's go even deeper and allow your emotions to relax. Notice that you now easily allow your thoughts to simply flow by and be released. You allow your easy, gentle breath to support you and assist you to release any tension or worry thoughts from your mind. You are now able to rest fully and completely. Your body is at rest, your emotions are at rest, and your thoughts are at rest. You are comfortable in your body. You understand your body, and you support your body as you allow it to support you. You feel more peaceful and relaxed with every breath. In this space of deep relaxation, all you need to know is revealed. All you need is given. You always know what to do. You always know what is best for you. In this relaxed state, you gently turn your attention to your voice, your beautiful voice that allows you to share who you are with others. It allows you to reveal your joy, your sorrow, your anxiety, your confidence, your pain, your hope, your uncertainties, your anger, and your love. It allows you to express wondrous aspects of yourself every time you utter a sound. Know that it is safe for you to allow yourself full expression in this world through your beautiful voice. You are always safe and supported. Your speaking words and your singing words are important. They contribute to your well-being and the well-being of others around you. Any negative thoughts or experiences or patterns from the past are now released. Your past is completely behind you now with ease and grace. You no longer need to hold on in your body, in your thoughts, in your emotions, or in your voice. There is no need to hold on or to hold back or to even choke back your voice anymore. You are free. You are free in this moment, and you are becoming more and more free with every breath and with every sound you make. You now allow your voice to awaken more and more fully with each passing moment. Right here and now, you stop expecting unhappy, critical words or actions from others or from yourself about your voice. You now refuse to be affected by the past. You are filled with joy and filled with the truth of how vitally important your voice is, your expression is in this world. And most importantly, right here, and right now, you vow to yourself that you will no longer struggle to be good enough, to get everything just right, to be perfect. You now simply choose to enjoy your voice, to enjoy speaking, to enjoy the process of singing, and allow yourself to experience pleasure expressing yourself with your voice. Know that you have all the love and support you ever need to express with your voice. It is safe for you to let go of all fear. You love and support yourself, and you enjoy love and support from others. You now refuse to let fear, anger, disappointment, shame, or any other negative experience from the past rule you. You allow your voice to express the joyous, beautiful, peaceful, loving person that you are. If there is anyone that you need to forgive, anyone who has harmed you with unkind words about your voice or unkind actions toward you, You are now ready and able to let that experience go. You let it go with forgiveness and allow yourself and the other person to move on. You now choose to move on from the past and to awaken your voice into full expression in your life. You are a beautiful singer, and your song has a right to be heard in the world. You are satisfied with where your voice is right now, and you think of your voice as a little child. You give it your loving support, your guidance and training. You commit yourself to providing that love, support, and nurturing for your voice so that it may show up in this world and shine brightly. You are willing to let it grow and develop in its own way and in its own time. And as you support your voice and watch it develop, you remember that the joy of practicing, the joy of making sound, is what is important. You love to practice singing and speaking. It allows you to feel connected with yourself. It allows you to feel more and more happy, more and more present in the world, and more conscious, passionate, and alive. Your joyful thoughts, your joyful words, and your joyful song help you shape your world into the world that you desire. Singing is fun for you, and you make wise choices with your singing. You sing with ease. You sing in a healthy manner. You protect your voice from harsh elements and situations that could hurt it, just as you protect all of your body and being from harm. You know that it is all right for you to give yourself the gift of singing, of expressing yourself, and you give it to yourself joyfully as you gain more tools to fully express who you are in the world. As you allow your voice to awaken, you also stand as a model of encouragement for other people in your life to also express themselves in loving, creative, wondrous ways. Every day you bless your voice and think of it with